And this was where the bride was now getting ready. She hadn't gone to the ceremony as yet. This was at our home. It had a hairdresser and the makeup artist busy trying to get the final touches on the bride. And this is the Muslim ceremony. The bride is getting ready to head down. If you've been to Nikah ceremony, it's usually the ceremony happens with just the groom down at the stage, and the groom would make an offering, sending his I think the father and someone else to the bride. She isn't actually part of the ceremony until the end, where they agree and she heads down. This is just her putting on the final touches, and I like the detail. So I liked the silhouette here that the bride and her sister made with her getting ready, putting on her shoes. This was an interesting wedding because the bride and the groom, they were from Bartica, and they actually brought all the family down to town for the wedding.